with Droppp.io being used by Funko NFT as their platform of choice for purchasing Funko NFTs, you may be wondering why it is that you still need to be using Wax as well as Atomic Hub alongside Droppp. Well, maybe you want to move or sell your Funko NFTs,
or even open one of the newest packs that you just bought from Atomic Hub Marketplace.
I'll show you how to do all these things in this video. A few things that you'll need to have set up before you get started. You'll need to have a Droppp account and a Wax account. Those two videos should help you to set those up if you haven't yet done it. Now first, how to move all your NFTs at once from your Wax account to your Droppp account. Now to get started, we're going to head to Atomic Hub. And if you haven't already logged in, hit login at the top right and we're going to select Wax, login, and now we're ready. Select your Wax account address name, then inventory. Here you can now select the ones you want to transfer or select all of them. Next, select actions, then transfer. Enter your Droppp.io account address, then send transfer, then confirm. You'll be prompted again, select approve, and you're done. Now, they may show up immediately in your Droppp inventory, but don't worry if they don't. They eventually will, and sometimes it takes a little time. Now, how to open packs if you bought them from the Atomic Hub. This is done just like we did previously when moving our opened NFTs to Droppp.io. From Atomic Hub, select your Wax account address name, then inventory. Select the pack, select actions, then transfer. Enter your Droppp.io account address, then send transfer, then confirm. From here, you go to Droppp.io and open your Funko NFT pack. How to sell your NFTs that are in your Droppp account. Now, the first thing that you'll need to do is go to Droppp.io and make sure that you're logged in. Next, select the NFTs you wish to transfer, then select transfer. Enter the Wax account address you wish to send to, then select continue. Confirm the correct Wax account address by entering it again and click transfer one more time. Now they should show up in Atomic Hub, and from here you can now sell them. So a few simple steps to do a few simple things that you perhaps missed from Funko's FAQ. If you're new to Funko NFTs and you wish to continue watching Funko NFT related videos, I have some over here as well as an entire playlist. I'd mega appreciate it if you continued watching. I am Ricardo, also known as the Pop Patrol. Don't forget to hit like, comment, as well as subscribe. I mega appreciate it. Until next time, bye for now.